All right, time for some more Alone in the Dark. Still in Chapter 2. Of all places. All right, so back to the dining room once more. You know, now that I think about it, what is this missing item of? What am I missing here? That's right, this is probably going to be a mystery that's going to keep me up all night, and then some. I mean, I had trouble finding it with her, I had trouble finding it with Edward. It's just a mystery. So we're back to here again. Chapter 3. Well, this place again. I think this is an exception here. We're gonna watch this and see if this fans out any differently. Oh, it's this. I have to find the cross. A series of events has begun. Probably collected whatever I had in there from the last playthrough. Alright, time to elude the Dark Man. Take two. Jesus, really? It's not my fault here that the game goes dark. Okay, it's also kind of my fault for being a little slow, but. Sending thoughts and a stupid nap. They do that, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna get one heck of a hangover. New Orleans lies southwest of Derceto, along the great Mississippi River. Its old town, the French Quarter or the Ville Claire, is the home of the proud and often rich Creoles. Wrapped around this civic center, you will find a large and eccentric, eclectic city full of people, including the most mundane dock workers, reckless gangsters, jazz craze flappers, and, of course, the mysterious voodoo people. At night, you can stand on the lakeside of Derceto and watch New Orleans glow like embers on the horizon. I think we already read this. Yeah, I think we already know about the Lagney Apes. Christ. Oof. Is another way inside. Yep, I gotta raise the crane. Ah, Christ. Oh, I got the, that achievement, right. The one achievement I had trouble getting, I somehow got. Oh, because I think that consumable, or that throwable item had to be the final, blow. That's how that achievement works. Yeah, that one's kind of tricky to get. Machine gun, we're gonna get a little bit later. What's this? Huh, didn't see that coming. got myself the Thompson submachine gun. That just makes it almost too easy. Thanks, boys. I think my business here is just about finished. I missed this the first time, though. I mean, that doesn't really matter.
Anyone's at this chateau. Someone in the family thought we were becoming an affair.
Help me get you out of this mess, Jeremy. I want to take you away.
Your father would send me right back.
What if I take you up north, to Kingsport? I know Mother still has family up there. I've been thinking about going for a while now.
I haven't been to Massachusetts in years. Still ain't for men, no. That old lighthouse makes for a great motif. My father and I would go almost every summer. Then when our great uncle died, he stopped going.
What is there to be done about it? He's the one holding you back, right? You feel like you can't leave without paying your debt.
The dark man has been with me since I was 12 years old. You're standing right on that stage right over there. his gaze held mine. That was it. I recognized him for what he was. A Hartwood Geist embodied in flesh. I thought it was my turn. I was only there to be mocked. Instead, his attention moved on to my father sitting next to me. I turned to him and saw his face. Suffer that plight. I have to make this sacrifice.
What are you talking about? Is this the thing from the bayou? Juan said something. Ah!
Poor guy. Okay, so we got more zodiac signs here. We got Gemini again. And Virgo. Yeah, Gemini, Pisces, and Virgo. Let's see here. In this case, it would be 2, 5, 8. I already know about this part. Get off me, you little twerp. Didn't want to waste the ammo, but didn't have much of a choice. snake. That's not the correct lens. Whoa, that was unexpected. He practically killed himself. Heh. Good, one less thing for me to worry about. Perfect. Time to head back downstairs. Ooh. That was close, but I survived. Now let's see here. I think I gotta go down first, if I remember right. It's like I've previously stated. Why not just jump down from there, you know? It's just so much faster. Yeah, you'll end up breaking your legs, but hey, at least you'll be able to get down there much faster without, all this, dramatic nonsense. I think I might have discovered a bug. Oh, temporarily at least. But that was pretty funny though. Emily walking on air like that. I just hope this doesn't happen again. Personal space.
Your investigation going?
I still have no clue where Jeremy's living. I know why he's hiding. This place is full of lunatics planning to perform some kind of ritual.
Well, that sounds ridiculous. Really,
it gets worse. I have reason to believe they killed anyone who didn't want to go along with the plan.
Detective, have you encountered any monsters tonight?
I just told you, I think they killed me. Beauregard, the author, Perosi, the singer, Mr. Waits, the clerk, Mr. Chance, the gardener, they're all missing.
No, I mean, have you fired your gun tonight?
Of course not. They wouldn't just kill outsiders like that. Bring too much attention. But you should keep your eyes open.
So you haven't seen anything strange? Been anywhere else?
What are you trying to tell me? You're in some kind of danger.
Does that answer your question?
she don't stand in the way of mother. That was enough.
I don't think she knows what cares about me. Just here, Jim. I've been more worried about that detective Carver stuff. Been snooping around asking all kinds of questions.
It hurts.
I wish you would stop doing that. Gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah, I think I've already read about this, so... Yeah. I still would like to know if this missing item is in here. But I don't think that's important right now. What is important is that we gotta go to Dr. Gray's office and find out what's going on. Hmm.
last guest in the empty room. So...
One thing that still puzzles me from the first game is, what else is there to do here? I mean, I already opened up the safe, and yet, there's another puzzle in this area? Could be just a bug. Okay, now we're on the ship again. Or maybe not. By the way, I still haven't forgiven you for stabbing me in the back with a needle. You're just lucky I don't have tetanus.
Is that supposed to be one? Ow!
You should learn your place, little girl.
Why are you acting this way? What did I ever do to you?
Yeah. I kind of figured that out, on accident. Yeah.
inside. My niece has pulled you into this mess. Please, with all my blessings, take her away from this cursed place.
I have destroyed that deer of words. Locked it away in the attic and retreated to a place of pain.
Tell Emily I'm safe. Tell her all the lies you can think of to make her listen. Take her back to Norwood's. Sincerely, Jeremy.
Trust me.
Brother, I need you to trust me. This is the most important moment in our family's history. I know you have doubts and that the terrible Mama Loa told you lies. I would never betray you. I promise. Lie.
I think some of these items, like I said, were already read before in the past, so let's just move on. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna need some film. Okay, I need to get the key. Hey! It's a shame we can't play the instruments. Oh well. I already know about the, Oh, Jesus. What the? Wow. Alright, this takes care of the, pieces. Go to surgery. Maybe we gotta get the power back on first. Alright, time to rearrange the, X-ray's in a weird way. Nice. That was quick.
Dr. Breeze seemed to put a lot of effort into understanding each
Ah, let's see about this. Vagabonds. There are many ways to cross the threshold. The easiest one is being invited. A door swung open, leading you inside. Another is sleep, hypnosis, or even sudden fright. There are those who fold spaces that challenge Mobius, or jump through angles that defy Euclid. If you learn to properly use your talisman, you can go anywhere. You won't even need to rely on the fluttering wings of the shrieking Byakis. Okay. go. Just let him go. Christ, how did that miss? That's what I'd like to know.
To die to make the story happen.
What are you referring to, Jeremy?
30 years ago, because we needed you to die.
Jeremy!
You're not making any sense.
Come back.
Find your focus.
Uncle?
I cheated everyone. I didn't blame a fool. I escaped my doom.
This didn't...
Again, find...
Jeremy!
Oh, everything is wrong. Nothing is in place.
Hey, listen to me. We're gonna drown.
Calm down, Miss Hartwood. You're not in any danger.
But... Jeremy... He was here, wasn't he?
Miss Hartwood, I am beginning to suspect your family curse is catching up with you. Have you ever talked to a doctor about your condition?
No. No, I was just confused. I'm fine. I'll let you be.
Miss, I want you to know I'm here to you. If you need me.
Oh, that's on the wedding ring, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I think this level is exclusive to her. Oh, for God's sakes, are you kidding me? Oh, my lord. But, to be fair, did make progress, so that counts for something. I guess. That's better. And I didn't have to fire a single shot, so I guess that counts for something. Hey, don't crowd me. Hey, you better run. I guess he's had enough. For now. I have a feeling he'll be back. Oh, for God's sakes. Really? I'm not buying into that. I snuck away from him. I don't even know what their purpose is. Looks like he's giving up. keep the stream going for a little while longer. Hey, you better run again. On second thought, I think this is a... a good place to stop for right now. Alright, thank you to those who watched. I'll see you all next time.